Well, we've really gone way out on a limb with this week's Shindig Pick of the Week. First of all, it's an instrumental. Second of all, it's a very slow song. And third of all, there was a rather interesting story behind the whole thing, and I think if I can get our assistant producer in here to tell us about it, it'll clear the whole picture up. Come on in. David Mallett, ladies and gentlemen.
It's a great record, Jim. It's a great record.
Well, I would hope so, David, because you picked it, right?
That's right. That's jolly well right, Jim.
Now, it's by Shindog James Burton, our lead guitar player, right?
That's it.
And I understand, David, that over in England, James is a big star. Everybody knows.
He's got quite a name in England. Surprising.
Well, how did that happen? Has he had any hit records over there?
No, he's never even had one issued under his own name. It's just through playing on the Ricky Nelson records that he's got a legend for himself in England.
Well, that's tremendous. David, perhaps tonight we'll set Shindog James Burton off on the road to fame in this country, here in America.
I hope so.
So do I. As he plays our Shindig Pick of the Week, Love Lost.